At a meeting held at Temple Trees yesterday, members of the UNP parliamentary group had decided that SLP government representatives who signed the no-confidence motion should resign from the government.
If they support it, we are yet to see it. But if they support it, they cannot remain in this government. They must leave. You cannot sign a no-confidence motion against the government and remain in. If they sign, we shall see what happens.